Hello, welcome to this, my third goals and achievements video. I just thought I'd take this film while I was getting some brown spice so I could boost to make myself some extreme attacks. Because yes, I got level 84 herblore this month, which makes it much easier to get extreme attacks because you need a plus 4 instead of a plus 5. So quickly I'm just going to run through the achievements I got this month. 86 Slayer, 93 Constitution, 83 Range, which were from the rewards of the Elder Kiln quest. And because I completed that before the early bird bonus ran out, I got it double time. So you got double the quest reward, which was just epic. Also got 84 Herb, which I've already said. 78 Runecrafting through opening all my effigies, which I had stored in my bank, because they've now made it that you can only have a maximum of 5 effigies at one time. I feel for all the people with about 100 plus effigies in their bank. Also, 81 Smithing, 94 Woodcutting, 77 Hunter, 79 Runecrafting, 78 Hunter. I also boosted to do Herblore Habitat, and I now have Witch Doctor Legs and the Witch Doctor Mask, which means I no longer need Juju Spirit Bags, which, because the mask teleports me to Herblore Habitat. 94 Firemaking was something I also achieved to sort of make my woodcutting and firemaking equal, because I like to keep them together. 78 Thieving, which was the last thing I had to do to make all things level 78 or above. The last level I got before this video was 92 Defense, which brought my combat level up to 126. And fun fact one, that is the highest level you can get as a free-to-play player. So what's my aims for the next month? Well, I'd like to get my three highest skills, cooking, fletching, and mining, up to level 96. That's what I've been working on, and I'm pretty close now. I think fletching I will get within the next few hours. Mining's about 200k away, and cooking's about 100k away, I think. Just depends on what I want to do first. Also, upcoming later this month on the 16th of March is the bonus XP weekend. Next weekend. And my aims for that are to get 88 herbivore. I bought all the stuff. I got lucky and bought it all about a week before it was announced, so prices haven't shot up yet. They are slowly going up, so it's interesting. I'll be doing recover specials. I don't know why I just picked recover specials. They're cheapish, not too much to do, and it'll give me plenty of time to do something else over the weekend. I haven't decided yet. Something I'm going to have to look at. Maybe slaying, maybe agility. Depends. Something I really need to think about, because bonus XP is good. I like bonus XP. It gives lots of advice. Hunter is one that I'm considering, but because of the camping spots by pretty much everyone else doing Hunter, it would be a pain to find space. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, dare I say it. And watch out for the next Goals and Achievements video, which should be coming out in about a month. I apologise if I don't release a video next week. I'm starting a new course at college. Well, not college, but it's a new training course, so I might not have time for a video next week. And if I do, it probably won't be the longest. Thank you for watching.